Chicago, I am finally home. Here we go.
I think today is going to be absolutely amazing.
We want Lee! We want Lee!
Oh, this is going to be so cool.
Hey, look, it's just arrived.
1 minute you're mixing paint and working in the store, the next minute, you know, you're here.
Now we're off to the Cubs game, throwing the first pitch. Oh my God. Are you kidding me right now? It's crazy. I'm about to go into my elementary school. I can't wait to see the kids, so this is gonna be awesome.
Come on. Go.
Holy crap. I'm back at home for the first time in so long. I mean, I used to drive this road we're on right now to work, you know? It's just like, I think about it, I'm like, wow.
So this is where I used to work every day, and man, this is just amazing. And I couldn't have asked for more. I thank you guys all. Oh. I'm gonna try to win the thing, all right?
This whole day's just been so much more than I could have ever expected, and now I get to see my family again, which is gonna be amazing.
I am so proud of
you. I am too.
I don't have words. I don't.
Go Rangers!
Clearing stands a boxer, and by his trade, and he carries no reminder of every glove that laid him down, cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. La la. Tomorrow, and I'm gonna go back. And when I do, all I'm gonna be thinking about is all of you right now.
This is the best day of my life right here. This is the absolute best day of my life. And it's thanks to all of you.
What does it feel like to make your father so proud? I saw a shot of him a moment ago. What's it feel like for you?
It's amazing because you go through so many different things. And this whole thing has just been insane and crazy and awesome. And when I was up there, like just looking back now, like when I looked down at my parents, they were there too. It's just to have their support and to see them supporting me while I'm up there doing what it is that I love and want to do. It's just like, I don't think anybody can ask for more than, you know, their parents' support. So thank you guys for everything.
And good luck to you. When we come back, find out who you voted into the finale. We don't want to miss it. The results are coming up. And Justin Bieber next.